get you out of there. Try to make your way back out here. I heard gunfire. It's a bit late, this, but look out for gunfire. I'm coming to help at this point, but I have at least tried.
Okay.
You're okay? Great, come on. This way, this way.
Finished rebuilding the place and now she's wrecking it.
Made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's sake, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad. Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal.
Entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Alright. Let's see.
Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady.
Okay, once more.
Oh, nicely done.
Excuse me.
Job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans that the Sorry, that's smelly. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A little bit insensitive. The smelly humans.
All the humans.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. I tell you, humans, oh, love them. Just the way they look, great. And their folklore, wonderful, very colourful.
There's so much going on here.
Right, well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bomb. Good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Towards redemption. Yeah. Sure. What did he say?
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Thank you.
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth and picked by birds. It won't be enough. The answer is beneath us. Her name is Carolyn. Remember that.
Goodbye to our current. Not my fault. Those fields disintegrate everything.
Response.
Oh, brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're gonna love this.
Response.
Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around one of them. Turn around! I'll give me a second. If you were done, hacked. Okay, go on, just pull that turret out. Well, that should do it.
Template resistance. Continuing from memory.
Oh, hasn't it? Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? No? No, me neither.
I'm not
an idea. Wait, where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea?
Template, flip.
Okay, well, all right,
response.
Good. Just do your idea and then come straight back.
Template, response.